We back in here, okay. Ooh, robot maid. Oh, I can't do anything to her. Let's see what we can buy. Mini-kit detect, that's a bit expensive. Things are cheap. The more Lego sets you collect, the more things you will be able to buy here. Collect all the Lego canisters in each level to build minikit models. You can view these in the parking lot outside. Many areas of the levels can only be reached by certain characters. Go back to these levels in free play and try to find all the secrets. Once you've defeated an enemy character in a level, you'll be able to buy it here. Try to collect all the characters. The Jedi Master appears at the top of the screen in each level. Filled up by collecting Lego studs. Take care, you lose studs if you die. Blaster characters can grab through other areas. Stand on the red circles and push B. Jar Jar can jump higher than other characters. Press A twice to do his super jump. Astromech droids can use their probes on some electronic panels. Move up to panel and push B. Astromech droids can hover for a limited time. Press and hold A to activate the boosters. Watch out for black Lego obstacles. Dark Force characters can use the Force on them. Free play mode means you can go back and play a complete level with any character that you have unlocked. Take other characters into the levels in free play. Simply tag them in the diner and go through the door of the level you wish to play. Fill the generator in each level to receive a super kit piece. Collect all 17 to reveal a super secret bonus. The more Lego sets you collect, the more... Already read that one. Okay. Gonk droid, K droid. Invincibility, 1 million. I'm curious about purple. Oh, it just turns the Force purple. Cool. Oh, it turns things... Okay, I see. I like that. Okay. Simple enough. Oh, I like that purple lightsaber. Into episode 2 we go, Attack of the Clones. Discovery on Kamino. Story. Attack of the Clones, Episode 2, Chapter 1, Discovery on Kamino. The Galactic Republic plunges ever deeper into crisis. The mysterious Count Dooku leads a separate movement which threatens the future of the Republic. In this time of turmoil, Obi-Wan Kenobi investigates the attempted assassination of Senator Padma Amagata with this... Okay. pink RDD too. Hello? Simple enough. Hello, King of Morb. Can I reach that medikit? Yeah. How you doing tonight? You may have the high ground, but I got the advantage. Oh yeah, okay, cool. Ooh. I'm doing pretty well. Been going through this. I take it you're also a Star Wars fan? Team Evil? You like the Sith, eh? I'm gonna tell you, I'm not gonna get much of the Star Wars references, cause I haven't really watched the movies, admittedly. Dang it. There's gotta be a minikit for clean, for getting this to its end. I haven't really watched much of Star Wars. But I'd probably have to choose R2. Or maybe C-3PO. General Grievous? Fair enough, fair enough. I'm kind of aware of who he is. Pretty much the extent of my Star Wars knowledge comes from the LEGO games, so... You have to forgive me. Thank you very much for the follow, King of Morb. Super duper appreciate it. The robot? Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. I know what you're talking about now. Ow. Worth the money, though. Alright, have a good night, King of Morp. Hope to see you around more soon. Gonna be in a mini kit for activating these. Got a feeling. I knew it! This is gonna be probably 25,000 for the stud thing. Yo, yeah, I'll join you here in a moment. I wanna check out these other rooms though. Ah, okay, this is the disco party area. I somehow remember a lot of this. Don't ask me how? Money! Can't go that far, okay. Oops. And I think that's the actual way. Gotta say, I love the purple. Really digging the purple. I think I see what you do here. $28K. Ah, oh, jeez. I can come back through here if whenever I need to do the thank you. Kezbez 13 for the follow. Super duper appreciate it. Hopefully you're doing well tonight. I don't know how I guessed that. That was cool. Let's go meet. Okay, follow him. Shenanigans. Shenanigans. I should be far enough back. Uh-oh. More that way. I want to check out what's over here, though. Something I need a gun for. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh, I didn't think I would make it. Being completely honest. Let's go up the elevator. Dunno, okay. Ow. Hey, pink RDD2. Or I guess that's red RDD2. And it's not really RDD2, I know it's a different character, I just don't know the name. I think it's an R2, but I don't know which one. I don't know the specific brand. Or I guess R2 would be the brand, I don't know the specific model? Complicated stuff. You run! Ay! It pushed me off. Those anti-air guns did nothing. Maybe because I timed them wrong? That'd be my thought. Gotcha. Oof. Ooh, that's a good throw. Got a tracker on him. Obi-Wan Kenobi, Jedi Master, R4P17. Yeah, no, I had no chance of guessing that. Another super kit. Don't know where we're making there. Presumably another ship.